viewers, welcome to Chrissy's Kingdom. Hope you are all fine and safe. So, in today's video, I'm going to show you what's in my wardrobe. So now I'm in my mother's place and I come for delivery. I will be here only for a few months. So I have only a few clothes in my wardrobe. So from this video, I hope you will get some ideas about how to arrange your wardrobe. Before opening my wardrobe, let me give you a small tip. Some of you might be having a lot of clothes in your wardrobe, but you may not be using a few of those clothes. So if you have not used those clothes for say some 2 or 3 years, then why keep it? You can give those clothes to the orphanage or to someone who will need clothes. So even like that, by doing a good deed, you can free up more space in your wardrobe. So let's open my wardrobe. So first, I'm going to show the top left section of this wardrobe. Now here, I have arranged my husband's shirts and t-shirts as well as my shirts and hanger. Also pants. Then here, I have arranged my stalls. Whenever I want to use a stall, I can just take it out easily. Then here I have my suit, and so here there is a bigger gap. So here I have kept all my husband's home clothes, that is pants and t-shirts. Below this, when you keep the shirts, below this also there is a small gap. So one tip is, don't leave the gaps anywhere. So wherever there is any gap, you try to think of some tips where you can keep some of your clothes or anything what you want to keep in your wardrobe, okay? So since here there is a small space, I kept this box. Now these boxes you will get when you buy your clothes from shop. In this I have kept all innerwears, handkerchief and such things. So this much stuff is my husband's clothes and a few of my clothes, okay? That's it. Now this is the top right part of the wardrobe. So here, I just kept the teddy bear, and now behind the teddy bear there are some of my shrugs or some innerwears which I don't use but may use later. So I have kept it behind in the bag because anyway I'm not going to use them. Now in these three boxes, same, these are the boxes which we get from the old shops, right? So in these are the boxes I have kept my bras, panties and slips, okay? Can fold and arrange lengths, and then I even kept my masks also. Then in the second one I have kept my panties and socks. You can fold it like this. I have rolled and kept so it will be easy to access. And in the last box I have kept my slips, that too folded and rolled. So you might have noticed one thing, I kept this based on color. You can keep based on your likings, okay? Now this is a locker, I kept all my important documents. So now in this section I have kept my, what you say, accessories, cosmetics, etc. Okay, this is my brother's camera, I kept in a bag. And I have kept my hair dryer here. Then here I have nail polish remover, some creams. Now this, I have a few watches. So what I did is I taken a box. This you may get when you buy some food items or something, okay? You will get a box like this. So I just written watches and stuck with cellotape. So in this I keep all my watches, okay? So this is one organizing tip. Now this one. So when you see this, you will think some chumins are inside. But no, actually inside I have my clips. So such things always you will miss. Okay. So if you keep in boxes, even safety pins, if you keep in some boxes, it will be easy to access. Now in this purse I have some of my chains and earrings. Since I come here temporarily, I kept in a purse. If you want, you can keep it in a box and arrange neatly. Like for earrings, you can keep it separately. Chains, you can keep it separately or set wise. So it will be good to keep in boxes like this. So in this box, I kept all my cosmetics. I have my comb, clips, bangles, creams, eyeliner. So over to the next section. Here I have my clothes. Here I have my kurtis which I wear outside. So here, as you noticed, I have folded and kept based on the colors. So you can fold in any way. Like if you're using a few kurtas frequently, then you can keep them in the top part. Here also I have used cloth boxes. Now let's see what's inside this. In the first one, I have arranged my t-shirts which I wear with jeans. So here I have folded and rolled and kept, so I can easily select and take it. Then in the next box, I have my palazzo leggings and then more leggings. See, I have folded, I have rolled and kept like this. Okay. Next, over here, these two are my house clothes and these are my nighties and these are my top, like t-shirts and pants. Now over to the next section, still more of my clothes. Here I kept all my jeans, then my churidas. I have folded the pants and the shawl inside the top. So in such a way I have folded all these churidas. Now next I have a few of my house dresses which I don't use now but will be using in the future. So that I kept down. So now for me, now since it's lockdown and I'm staying at home, mostly I will require only house dresses. So when I so this one's easily accessible. The clothes which you frequently use, you keep it like where your hand can reach out first. Okay. Now these are the set of clothes which I don't use much, so I kept it below. Okay. Now here I have kept my bed sheets. Okay. Over to the bottom section. You all might be thinking, what is this? These are cloth organizers, which is available online. I will add the link in the description box. So in this I have arranged and kept all the saris. So you will get two types. Okay, that is this thin type. Actually this one is designed to keep a single sari, but see here I kept two saris. Similarly this one. So based on the fabric thickness, you can put two or three saris inside. Okay. You actually, I bought this as a set of 8 or 12. I don't remember. Anyway, I will add the link in the description box. Okay. So in the, here, this set of saris I kept what which we can use frequently, and in the bigger box, I have kept saris which we don't use frequently. Okay. So we won't disturb this much. Usually if you simply fold and keep the saris like this, if you take out, it may unfold and it will be messed up. So better than that, you can use these organizing clothes. Now the specialty of this is a transparent part and you can see what's inside this bag. Okay, so that's the advantage of this bag. Behind it is covered and it's a zipper. So that's it. Hope this video will be helpful to at least few of you. If you have liked my video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so that you will get notification whenever I upload my next video. Okay, till then, bye.